Hello everyone, welcome to Conformic. In this session, we are going to discuss about like how we are going to import the existing JSON files or Swagger files into Conformic and see like how those requests and responses are converted into structure diagram widgets. And on top of those structure diagrams, how we are going to create activity diagrams and generate the test cases. And before we jump into actual topic, let me create a new project. And here I'm selecting empty projects so that no template files have been created. And we can see like what and all the files that are going to be generated when we are importing the JSON files. Okay. Yeah, just say finish. And here you can see like these are all the folders that are created under this project. So this is nothing but once we are done with creating the models and generated the test cases. And here comes in, here the DC comes into picture where we are going to add a scripting backend. And this scripting backend is nothing but the format that user is required. And using the scripting backend, we are going to export test cases into the format that is specified using this scripting backend in design configuration. So coming to the model folder, so here are the place where we are going to see the actual models created. So either it might be a structure diagram or activity diagram. Here we are getting an empty folder because we have selected an empty project. So before I import the actual JSON file, I just want to show you the file that I am considering to import. So this is the JSON file that I'm considering, pet store -expanded.json file. So here are the requests. This is a get method, and you have on top of that get, you have responses. So when you import such files into Conformic, for every request or for every response that you are having in this file will be converted into one widget. And let me go to Conformic. Right click on the model folder, click on import, and you can see, so these are all the options where you can add the projects or files into Conformic. So this general is nothing but when you have an existing files, existing projects, you can just go to general and select this existing project into workspace so that you can just mention the path and add that project into your workspace. This Conformic is nothing but if you have any existing artifacts, either it might be from ALM tool or feature files or anything, like if you have any visual files that can be imported using this plugins. And if you see here, this is a Git. If you have any version control tool, then you can just import those projects by cloning that repository from Git. So expand this Conformic and you can see here an option called import OpenAPI or Swagger definition. So I'm just selecting this plugin. And this is nothing but the project to which you want to import that files. So let me copy that workspace. I just have to so let me do the same process again. Import OpenAPI Swagger. Save finish. And now if you expand this model folder, you can see this OpenAPI import.sd. So this is where you can see all the requests and responses are converted into message widget. And you can only see this structure diagram created. So on top of the structure diagram, you have to create one activity diagram and go creating like however the request and responses that you are seeing in your APIs. So now if I go to actions tab, I can see receive messages action and send message action. So these are nothing but receive in the sense you are just application is receiving something. Send in the sense like application is sending something. So these are all requests. These are all responses. So what is my requirement here is like I'm considering, I just want to get pet ID. So what I'm getting as a response is response. So this is how I can just say this activity diagram as main and go to conformic test design. You can just load model and generate the test cases. So one test case has been generated and let me use Excel as my scripting backend so that you can understand it easily. So I'm just exporting. Once I click on export test cases, I can see two files are generated. One is Excel template.xls and testsuite.xls. So our test cases will reside in Excel testsuite.xls. So go to test case tab here and you can see here. So this is my request and this is my response. So this is how we can just import the existing JSON into conformic and create activity diagram on top of that messages created. And you can just go to test design and generate the test cases and export into appropriate format. So this is an end-to-end, like where exactly we can work with the existing artifacts as well. So hope this is helpful. Thank you. Thank you.